I'm afraid we're going to have a generation of people who at the end of their lives look back at a fork in the road where they headed toward isolation and a loss of hope.
The last two generations of our family, there have been 25 marriages and 22 divorces.
And what does it do to children when they see the image of that being ripped apart?
What the cross promises of marriage is fresh starts and new beginnings.